comfortable with that. I'm not. I don't want anybody landing on my house.
Landing on the house, air accidents.
Yeah.
It was
just
bad.
Not what you want to do every day.
And like, you got teachers who say certain things to you, and it's like, all right, I understand what I'm really here for. You know what I mean? And I see who I am to you. You let it be known. It's kind of hard to like take those people serious and want to do the work and all that. Right.